Breaking news now from South Los Angeles. A two-story home goes up in flames. Sky 2 over the scene just about 20 minutes ago.
This is on the 2000 block of South Virginia Road. That's near Washington Boulevard. And firefighters are doing their best to prevent the flames from spreading to nearby homes. No reports of any injuries.